This to me is the easiest way to bleed your master brake cylinder. Is get yourself a handy kit, brake line and a brake line flaring tool, and then just make two little pipes. I put them in the reservoir, fill it up, and just step on the pedal until you see no more air bubbles come out. And that's how you would bleed the master brake cylinder. When you are done, you open and you put your brake lines back.